A frequent struggle when building 3D applications is that developers often need to recreate the 3D scenes that designers gave them. Every change in a scene, whether it's a model's geometry or its colors, textures, animations, usually requires designers to go over the exported assets all over again and to do a lot of work. How can Kuesa simplify all of this? Let's hear from Paul Lemire, senior software engineer at KDAP.
It makes the iterating process a lot easier. Because in the past, if a part was changed, we had to re-export that, remodify, check that it was still working with the rest of the other parts and so on. Whereas right now, we just re-import the new model and that's it.
Can you show us?
We're loading the car, playing the animations.
Let's now go to Timo Buske, senior software engineer, who replicates the workflow of a designer here. He wants to do some modifications to the 3D scene in a 3D authoring tool, Blender in this case.
I want to show you how easy it is to make changes actually to the 3D scene. So let's say we want to change the timing of the door. So they should open exactly when we enter the car, like when I'm at this point here, for example, in time. So all I need to do is moving around those keyframes. And this is sure, this is nothing new to you guys. So let's close the doors when I'm at this point. Same for the other door. So the doors are opening directly before I approach the car, and they are going to close again when I'm leaving the car. And let's change something more obvious. So I'm going to change the color of the car. The point is, when I export this now, I export this to the glTF file Paul can directly use, right? We don't need any tool in between to re-import and re-export into our proprietary format. We just use the actual direct glTF output of Blender right now.
Okay, Paul. And now what do you do with what Timo gives you?
Right, so let's get back to our small example application. And if Timo is correct, and usually he is, all I need to do is change the path to my glTF file, and hopefully we should be able to see a blue car with slightly different animations, without me needing to change anything at all. So the door would already be open at that point in the past. We still have our Cute Quick content embedded in the center screen console, which is great. Seems that the animations were correct.
All right.
Thank you for watching this video. To get more KDAP videos, subscribe to our channel. See you next time.